Hello world, this is God, and I want to talk to John Hagee in front of the whole wide world. This God, you can call me a warlock, you can call me Satan, you can call me everything in the book, because I am everything in the book. Now you can believe that I'm here, John Hagee, this Jesus. You ain't gonna be flying in no damn clouds a million miles an hour. You going to hell for lying. Talking about other stuff when you was supposed to been talking about the Holy Spirit. Now that's all I got to say to you. Now you T.D. Jakes, you lying too, talking about does that make me God? No. You didn't even know Psalms 82, 6 and 7. And John 10:34-35, and you Noel Jones, you talking about send money to Africa when I told you I was here. Now you talking about it's been 10 years. No, that's T.D.J.'s God, this Christopher. Don't blame him for something he didn't do. No, he told me to go send money to Africa. Then got mad with me this and that there, and then got off my page, stopped being my friend on Facebook. He deleted me or whatever you do. You know what I'm saying? Unfriend me. I'm talking to you, Noel Jones, and T.D. Jakes won't even be my friend. Won't none of them be my friends. You know what I'm saying? Won't none of the stars hang with God, because they say it's a bad thing. Even the preachers, they talk about me like they love me and stuff, but they heart far from me, way out there. Even the Pope, he don't love me, because I'm a black man. He was looking for a white man. You know what I'm saying? No, I ain't white. I'm all colors, but I was black first. That's what I was then, and that's what I am now. And this Jesus, I was black, and God was black. God lived right around the corner from me. He taught me everything I know when I was living on the earth. This Jesus. Now, I just didn't put that in the Bible. We didn't put that in the Bible. He ran with us. It was 13. But y'all would have said that's an unlucky number. You know what I'm saying. Or something like that. But this God, John Hagee, stop lying on me, man. And Lord, stop lying about them instruments. And talking about I care what the name of the church is. Everybody that preached Christ and Him crucified back then was, you know, saved. But now you don't preach Christ and Christ crucified no more. I don't want to hear about no death. I'm destroying death. I don't want to hear that shit no more about Christ and Him crucified. I'm tired of that. This God, yes, I'm anti-Christ right now. You know what I'm saying? I am He. This God, I love my son to death, but y'all took his name and cursed it by not letting no other prophet come to the world. I know when Jesus is here, when I'm going 100 million miles an hour in the sky. John Hagee, shut up. You know what I'm saying? Talk right. Save my people. Send them to Adam LaTroy Jackson, God, so they can be saved, John Hagee. So they can stop paying tithes and offerings to you, so they can pay to God. And God can pay you, John Hagee, so you can be saved. Because right now you're going to hell for lying on God and talking about Jesus coming and all that there. And Jesus not here in Adam LaTroy Jackson. If you didn't know, then you going to hell. John Hagee and T.D. Jakes and all y'all going straight to hell because you didn't listen to the Alpha and Omega. You thought he was Jesus. Now, you wasn't looking for Adam when it was Enoch seventh from Adam. Who? Adam. Enoch seventh from who? Adam. Prophesied that the Lord, who? Adam, was coming with 10,000 saints, and he got more. He got the whole kingdom of God and everybody in it. Everybody that was in heaven is here. When Adam go, that's when we going to fix it up for ruining them when they come. So we can partake in heaven. I don't need y'all's party. You know what I'm saying? I've been waiting years for a party from y'all. And didn't get nothing, Noel Jones, but somebody telling me to send money to Africa. You going straight to hell, thief. You too, T.D. Jakes. You too, John Hagee. The rest of y'all, I'm going to save y'all. But I'm listening to y'all, and if I hear on Facebook, YouTube, any videos that's not talking about the right thing, I'm going to talk about your butt. Because you messing with my word. And I'm going to get off this thing now. I love y'all. And I'll talk to y'all later. Peace.